In this video, we'll show you 5 easy dirt road tracks you can do in Central Coast, California. We'll summarize each track in 1 minute, and for each one, we'll provide a link to a full-length video showing a deeper exploration of each track, in addition to an interactive 3D map and GPX file downloads. Look out for a QR code at the end of each track, linking to the full video, and links are also provided in the description below. Williams Hill, Lockwood San Ardo Road, California. Embark on a captivating adventure from San Ardo in the Salinas Valley, making your way up Lockwood San Ardo Road to the Williams Hill Bureau of Land Management National Recreation Area and the town of Lockwood in the San Antonio Valley. Monterey County maintains the road's lower sections, ensuring good conditions, but as you venture into the BLM Williams Hill National Recreation Area, it transforms into a dirt track, gradually ascending about 2,000 feet in elevation over approximately 5 miles, culminating at the summit. Here you'll find the picturesque Williams Hill campsite and several miles of BLM trails to explore. Williams Hill campsite is a highlight, well maintained and even accessible to regular cars and vans during the dry months. This drive offers breathtaking vistas, including panoramic views eastward into the Salinas Valley and westward into the San Antonio Valley. Panoche Road, San Benito and Fresno County, California. Panoche Road connects Piscinas on Highway 25 on California's Central Coast to Interstate 5 in California's Central Valley. The focus of this video is the 12-mile dirt section at the road's eastern end. Four-wheel drive is recommended and high clearance could be needed for the ford at the Panoche Creek crossing, which can be deep during the wet season. During our journey, we noticed damage to the Panoche Creek ford, likely a result of heavy winter rains in 2022-23. Exercise caution when passing through. The dirt section is an easy drive when dry, but signage warns of impassability when in the wet season, when the road can become muddy in places. Toomey Hills BLM area is directly accessible from Panoche Road, though it is seasonally closed to vehicles due to fire safety concerns. When open, there are several miles of trails and dispersed camping available. Nearby Griswold and Panoche Hills also offer various public lands access. Cypress Mountain Drive, Paso Robles, California. Located near Paso Robles, California, Cypress Mountain Drive is a 6.7-mile stretch of dirt road connecting Clough Mine Road in the north to Santa Rosa Creek Road in the south. Traversing a diverse landscape of county-maintained terrain, blending private lands with Bureau of Land Management areas. Mostly gravel, this brief yet picturesque drive ascends to a 2,200-foot summit. Seasonally signposted closed to through traffic, we encountered no impassable barriers. Please proceed with caution, but the tracks of other vehicles indicate it's a well-traveled route. The best approach is a north-to-south drive, offering a steep ascent to the summit at 2,200 feet. The road narrows in some areas, so be prepared for oncoming traffic, including cyclists. Cresting the summit at the south end of the track rewards the traveler with panoramic views towards Camarillo and the Pacific Coast. La Gloria Road, Gavilan Range, California. La Gloria Road, a scenic 16-mile route, crosses California's Gavilan Range. Starting as Gloria Road south of Gonzales at US 101, it begins paved for 5 miles, turns into a dirt road, climbing 1,800 feet in 4 miles on the west side of the range, and then covers 7 miles through Williamson and Parks Valleys, ending at Highway 25. The road, named after La Gloria Valley, changes to La Gloria Road at the county line. It's a moderately steep, 1.5-lane dirt track, safe in dry conditions, with four-wheel drive or all-wheel drive recommended. Expect some washboarding, especially before Route 25. Camping is not allowed on La Gloria Road, but nearby Pinnacles National Park offers camping on the east side of the Gavilan Range, accessed from Highway 25. Old Coast Road, Big Sur, California. Embark on a journey along Old Coast Road in Big Sur, California. This remarkable 10-mile single-track dirt road, once the main coastal route from San Francisco to Los Angeles, offers a step back in time. In 1932, the iconic Bixby Bridge was built, rendering this stretch less traveled. The county maintains the road for access to private properties, and it leads through shelf roads, redwood stands, single-lane bridges, and provides breathtaking Pacific Ocean views. For a safe journey, a high-clearance vehicle is recommended. The road has ruts and rocky sections, so all-terrain tires are essential, and four-wheel or all-wheel drive is advised. The road becomes impassable when wet, due to perilous shelf roads with sheer drops of hundreds of feet. Traveling from north to south, start at Bixby Bridge on the Pacific Coast Highway and follow the 10-mile dirt track to Andrew Miller State Park on the PCH. Camping and fires aren't allowed along Old Coast Road, and it's vital to respect private property and no trespassing signs. Breaking these rules can result in significant fines. This road is clearly a gem among Central Coast California dirt roads. Thanks for watching our 5 Easy Trails in Central Coast California video. We hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, why not give us a like? It makes a huge difference to our channel. And if you have any other feedback, why not leave a comment below? If you'd like to see more of our videos, why not subscribe to our channel? Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.